you said, each and every line. On that early morning when you made up your mind.
I had some collaborations on this album. I got to write a song with Teitur, which is one of the saddest songs I've ever written. It's called I Can't Love You Anymore. He's an amazing songwriter. I admire him, and he's also a wonderful person. And that actually came together in a funny way, because I follow him on Twitter, of course. And one morning he wrote, "What goes best with coffee, The Guardian or The New York Times?" And I said, I wrote back to him and I said, what goes best with coffee? New York City, you should come here and write a song with me. And he replied right away and said, absolutely, when can we make that happen? And I didn't even know that he knew that I existed. So he ended up coming to see me in New York, where we wrote a song together. It was a lot of fun, although the song is really sad. I think it's a really powerful, it's a really powerful lyric.
My heart was holding on, and now it's not what I imagined. Now you're standing at my door. All this time you left me hanging. I can't love you anymore.
Lyrical idols is Peter Zizzo, who I've written with. Over the span of 10 years now, we've done one song, at least one or two on each album I've recorded. I met him when we were in M2M, and we wrote Don't Say You Love Me and Everything, among other songs, together, and we just have this, there's this spark, and it's a lot of fun writing with him. Apart from those two, I haven't done co-writes in ages. I love writing on my own. But it was nice being in New York, where Peter lives, because it wasn't so much a very planned session where we had to sit down because my plane left 48 hours later. I could just sort of come by and stay for a few days and write a song. So we ended up writing Have You Ever and Don't Move together. He's a wonderful songwriter that I admire.
Out onto the sidewalk, and they were never meant to be. We'd get out of here together, and he would fall in love with me. But she makes his coffee in the